saw you smile.
Good morning. Good morning, good morning. We're on this lovely road that leads to the campground. We are on our way to the Louisville Slugger. So that's cool, because if you know anything about me, I love baseball. I am a huge baseball fan. I've loved it since I can remember. And my team of choice, the New York Yankees. Yeah, those are my boys. And after that, we are going to the 5 Dirty Bikers Meetup, which is at Bluegrass Harley Davidson. I love it. I love the leaves. Oh, we don't have fall like that in Florida. Look at how pretty. I hope you saw that. I hope you saw that. Oh my God. That has never happened before. Holy moly! Oh man! Oh. Oh. Yes.
All right, we are here in Louisville, Kentucky, and this is the Louisville Slugger. Museum and Hall of Fame Museum store. Check it out. Look at the back. Yeah, man. That is so awesome. All right, we're going inside.
So thank you so much for watching. I hope that you liked today's episode where we visited the Louisville Slugger factory and museum. Be well. Ride safe. Please, if you haven't already done so, hit the like button, hit subscribe, hit the little bell. Thanks for watching. Till the next one, remember, you are not alone. Look what tomorrow brings.